Praise the Lord. This is First Lady Maurice Wallace from Abundant Faith Cathedral, the Worship Center. I want to thank you very much for coming out and being with us tonight for our third annual Faith Gala Ball. We hope you had an enjoyable time, and we ask that you'll come back out with us again at our fourth annual Gala Ball. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, everybody. God bless you. How are you today? You know, this is who is it? This is Pastor Reed doing it big, baby. Pastor Wallace, amen. And we're just so glad for you, First Lady and I. Amen. Right here at the Abundant Faith Cathedral Worship Center. Amen. A new place God has given us. We're so glad for you coming for our third annual Gala Ball. Amen. One more year. Isn't that something? Amen. But we thank God for you. And we want to make sure, amen, that you get out here next time so you can come and enjoy yourself with us. Listen, I want you to just look and enjoy. Amen. And hope to see your face in the place next year. God bless you.
Ain't gonna be no foolishness up in here tonight. Yeah. We got the street knocked off once again. So, is everybody wanna know what's going on?
I got my deacons in the corner doing the two step. My missionaries on the floor doing the prep.
Ain't nobody looking round. God, it's been too good to be sitting down. Give your girl a high five, give your dog a pound. When I think about the goodness, I'm gonna act a clown.
But wait, it's getting late.
Don't get nervous. We gon' party, eat, and catch the early morning service. What? She gon' drive, and I think your mama Nixon Soul Train line. Amen. Chill, get with it. We have fun. Admit it. Stop acting pretty and witty like in some.